guys. So it's currently 11:51 and I'm heading to the airport at 1 p.m. Guess what today is? It's Christmas! It's currently 7:51. I've been up since 5 a.m. For what apparent reason? I'm still yet to find out. But I just came to wish you all a very Merry Christmas and a Happy New Year. I hope this season is filled with love, joy, peace, prosperity for all, blessings. I think it's essential that we take the time to wind down and reflect back on 2023 and how much of a hard year it was for some. And this is your message, daily reminder, food for thought, however you want to phrase it, to keep pushing, to keep going, and to make 2024 your best year yet. Morning, so we are currently in Sam's. My family are doing some wholesale shopping with me and my niece. We're in the book section just looking at different books.
Very chaotic, but I know it's lousy, so I'm trying to project my voice. We're currently in Aventura Mall, I came to get my Christmas gift, which would be in this bag. So my mother, my brother, and the rest of those are in Tory Burch right now. I came up here to just sit down for a second because my feet are killing me. But I just wanted to give y'all an update because I know I haven't been really good with coming into like the different segments to talk or give you guys an update or just let you guys know what's going on.
So we were here at Outback Steakhouse. We were coming to do a little family dinner, but the waiting area is crazy. It's like 50 plus people waiting to be seated. So we're going to a next stop.
One sanitizer for this. I ain't giving a blue one.
Yeah, it's okay.
That was too good. Let's get the dove.
Should have told him, he should have told him when he gave me the flat.